I've always wanted to be a filmmaker. I always try to put a little bit of myself in each movie I make.